Think about this for a moment. Right now, on the internet, people are more scared of being considered an SJW or regressive than they are being considered a racist or a sexist or a homophobe or a misogynist. Just give that some thought for a moment. Just think about the ramifications behind that for a moment.